Hey guys, Wangasel here, back to playing Victoria 2, playing as the USA. So we are already involved in our Great War. It is going in our favor. We have occupied most of this. India is going to come under our control. We'll be able to get to 100% pretty quickly, but right now we are fabricating a claim. We are way over the limit, but that's fine. Do we want another Great War? That's the question. I don't think we do. We need to build ships though. The only thing I fear is our money situation, but hopefully the tariffs will. Oops, Baker. Yeah, we'll win Africa once we're done with some places. Baker. Yeah, basically once this area is done, I can send them back down, and they can deal with the Spanish troops here, which should be more than enough. If need be, I can always get one more person. Everything's researched ready. Except for this, but I don't really need that. Gaia. Sweet. Really? You know what? Go deal with him first before moving in. Let's see. In addition, if I have ships, I can actually. Oh, yeah. You know what? We might as well take Malaya. It makes things look so much better. Yeah. We'll see. We'll leave that for last if we need like more points for some other stuff. 60. This is what. Okay. Let's go land in. Let's get rid of the Dutch. Nellore done, go to Madras, Benares, wonderful. Singapore is done, Matan done. Felingara. Allahabad. Yep, India is gone. Secular, no. Sorry. Gulf of Darien. Ah, that's such bullshit. Well, steam transports are not gonna help. Yeah, unfortunately, steam transports are definitely not gonna help there. How's our Chittagong? Yeah, these are all in Africa. 1.4, New York. Let it go to 1.1. Let it go to 2.0. We will let it go to 2.0. That's what I mean to say. Now we're gonna piece everyone out separately. Oh, I should be going for this though. Yeah. Mondo Linguere. Copy. Okay, yeah, let's go for the Philippines first. Kitwi. Sweet. They're being destroyed by rebels. Question is, will the rebels enforce their demands? Nola, fine. Quan Po done. Wow, there's a lot of units here. Go deal with that and go to Colonel. There's too many places. Sweet. Wait, where are they Tripata. So, you go to Tripata this way. But destroy them while we can. There are ships here. Interesting. Can you? Yeah, okay, you can. Okay, let's destroy the ships here. We want to get Colombo. It's alright if we don't, what do you call that? If we don't add the woggles right away. Because we are. The bottleneck now for us would be. Diplomatic points. Okay, you can go back, destroy, take over Spanish Africa. Colonel. I'm wondering if the Netherlands is being occupied. They're actually losing. Oh, they're in the same war. Hey, come on. Austria and. No, it's mainly because they probably don't have access to each other. That's so dumb. Uncle, what? Oh, whatever. Yay, so Palawan is taken. So we finally won, but we lost all our ships, Mindoro. How many rebels do they have that would take over so much? Don't know. Monzo. This one is it? Yeah. He raped you. Assholes. Where's he going to go now? Manila. Yay. Agra. Done. Why is he landing those troops there? Kolkata, done. India is done. Gone. What's our war score at? 54%. Luzon, 50%. No, oh, we'll get it. Spain, wow. Zoa. Madras, sweet. You know what? Go claim that. Ashma. Sure. Sin is a civilized nation. Vigan. Luzon is which one, huh? Yeah, that's Luzon. Okay, we got Luzon ready. Miru. There you go. Bombay. Got the Bahamas. Did we add that as a war goal? No, not yet. Acquire Sumatra. War is still undecided. Dude, you're being occupied already, you know. Once I have 64 charges in, you're fucked. But I don't know what my allies are doing, honestly. I can't peace out you, but I can peace out Spain. Spain, we are at 11. Humiliate Spain, acquire Luzon. Shimla, done. Dehradun. India is completely occupied. Occupation of Ahmedabad. Surat is really being occupied. Fine, go Mangalore. Occupy that shit. We can occupy Formosa as well. Shh, that's a lot of tea, man. Sweet. Wait. Shimla, done. Stay here. Candy, done. There's one more. Yeah, we can't land in the mainland. That's the sad part about this. Not right now, though. Soon. Where's he going? To Messina. Okay. Sweet. So the Spanish, the African theater is taken care of. Now you just gotta care about the European theater. Which means we have to land troops somewhere. I doubt you'll give us access, right? Yeah, cause of infamy. I'm just gonna transport some troops over. Actually, no. Like this should go in. Followed by this six should go. No, not this six. This six. No. This one should go in. Okay, we'll walk around, maybe catch ourselves some people in the Maldives. Slowly but surely we'll catch them all. Dun 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 dun. You can piece them out separately. It's alright. Cebu done. Calicut done. Sweet. Oh, you still gotta send them to the Andaman Islands, huh? Look at that. We won't get South Bengal. Like I said, it will be a long war. We need more cruisers, I would imagine. I'm not gonna care about battleships. I'm just gonna build another 30 more cruisers. Build until I have about 100, then I'll send them in. And only the cruisers, because what I want to do is just establish naval superiority before I send my transport ships in. If not, I'll just be sending my units to the deaths, which is not a good idea. Mung Bani. Punjab has gone bankrupt. Why? Okay, anyway, we should prepare for a war against Colombia because we are going to go to war with them. We travel faster. Paramo. Africa is actually pretty huge here. There's a lot of Africa. Okay, so we will knock them. We'll knock Spain out first, cause we can piece Spain out right away. We have clean. We need to add a wall, right? Yeah, we have wars on everyone. Acquire Sumatra. That wanna take some time. That's done. Okay. Let's go for the Andaman, then we'll go for Sumatra. All those units are gonna die. Okay, let's add a war goal. Place in the sun. Let's get Pegu. Pegu is quite a lot. Basically, Pegu is the coast, right? I don't need Kachin. Did I get Kachin from them? Luzon, Southern Chile. You know what? We should place in the sun for all the Chinese states first, cause that will. Their strength in the Chinese states, like Anhui, Shanxi. Let's get that. Mine. Sweet. Commerce. Diplomatic influence. Don't need it. Oh, sweet. Yeah, these are all fully expanded already. Not this. I think our people are suffering from the war. But militancy is not going up that high, surprisingly. Oh, shriek. Totally forgot. Chanda. Bang. Mindanao and Visayas. Basically, all of the Philippines should be mine. Now to Sumatra. Or to... They can walk, right? Yeah, so we can leave them for a while. We can get another unit to another more important place. Could get Australia. That'll be interesting. Nah, but I think getting all of it, China itself, is quite a number. It'll add more war score lah, at the very least. Can you go from here to Sulu? Yes. Yeah, it's made of three states. Palau, Micronesia. That took really long. Let's get the Caymans, then we'll get these few things. I think I want to get those. This is weird. Why can I travel from here to here but not anywhere else? Where's my ships? Okay, let's gather the ones in the Philippines. See. You can just stay here. Then we'll start sieging all these other things. Done. What? They're on the mainland. Shit. And they're attacking me. Okay, this is where I'm gonna defense plus 3, so Richard Porter is a good one. Defense plus 2, not so good. We're looking for any defense plus 3 and above. Ones that are signed. Defense plus 2, not good. We have a lot of... Sorry, what was that? Totally blur. Defense plus 3. Morale minus... that's not so good. The earlier defense plus 3 guy is better. Attack plus 3. Defense plus 1. I wonder if we can sort by defense. This guy is still the best. Where is he? He's in Medan, so we'll not use him. William Wallace. Wait. He's in Medan, right? So, like, how long will he reach? Did they reach already? Yeah, they're refighting. But at least we are winning somehow. We are trashing them, so that's good at least. Yeah, these four units should be enough. Can't believe they attacked me here. I did not notice it. Go for Caymans, then we'll go for Jamaica. Cindy done. Okay, let's declare this war against Colombia for conquest. And let's justify our next war, which should be against Xinjiang. Screw Punjab, I can remove from my sphere if I need to. Yeah, let's get Xinjiang. Should we? We could get Cambodia. Civilized, really. Yeah, let's get Xinjiang before they all become civilized. All the Chinese states should be mine. In the meantime, I'll probably... Oh, Punjab is really civilized. Damn it. Oh, so this is where Vancouver is. Sweet. Sorry. Caymans are done, move on to Jamaica. Vancouver is done, move on to Vancouver. Oh, we can't. We can. Got a chase. Prince Rupert. Sila. Sorry if I'm not talking much. I mean, what kind of commentary would you be expecting here, man? I'm just sieging stuff down. The AI sucks at sending their home units. Even if the AI was good, it would be a pretty one-sided battle. Keeping in mind that I have not mobilized any of my units. All these are fighting like professional army, so they don't really have a chance. They don't. They think they do, but they don't. Who's going to compete with me over there? What? What did he just say? You see, that's the difference between like mobilized infantry and professional armies. Mobilized infantry are all infantry. You don't get any support, and most of the time that experience is bad. So basically, in the late game, they are equivalent to irregulars. So I wouldn't place much stock in them. But of course, if you have more enough of them, you can actually destroy some stuff. Conquest of Colombian War. Here's what. Basically everything in Africa, bar. Spanish Micronesia? Why not, right? It's just that one tiny little thing. But since we're here, we might as well take it. Oh, we can get Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico is over here, right? There's a bit of people. Let's get it. After getting that, still got a Puerto Rico siege down the Caribbean. What did we not destroy? Khartoum. So the established protectorate CB is almost done. We just don't have units there, but that can be corrected very, very quickly. Yeah, this tree should be enough. Beaten River. E! E! My name is so disgusting. I need to get British Canada, man. And next Columbia. Ugh! Disgusting. In the meantime, might as well get Haiti, yeah. And I definitely want to get this, Sokoto. Yeah, we'll get Xinjiang. They are all uncivilized. Not too sure how many more they have. Kill them! Pira. Banda Aceh, finally! Kill this one! Reactionary minus that? Really? And more communists. Suzhou. Where is Suzhou? Jiangxi? Done. Chongqing? Done. Southern Anhui. Okay. A lot of things are getting closer. And you can't invest in any projects. Terrible. Spain will probably peace out soon. West Morocco? No. Nope. I don't want any of that. I just want. Okay, what do we want from Spain? We want to get them out of South Africa. So basically, we want Kazembe, Lindi, Tanigakia. Papaya Sumatra. Java. So we'll get both Java and Sumatra. And you know, just for nice things, I just want to see a proposed peace. Okay, we got to just remove this. Like this one will deal with Spain on its own. Like this one we won't take. 33. Okay, place in the sun. Let's get the last of the Chinese, Yun Shanxi. They can keep Formosa, it's alright. Formosa is an island. I don't like to deal with an island. I can. Done. Africa's almost done. That's a good thing. Sing Tiang, yay! Turks and Caicos. Sweet. After that, let's justify the war against Tibet. I wonder if. 502. I wonder if. Our good friend. I should not have taken that. Now my country look. The text is so disgusting. Punjabi Baluchistan. Is it Jinjoism? It's pro-military. No wonder it's so slow. That is done. And they can go to Ambon, take care of that. Then I'll bring them via this way. Top Northern. What else was done? This one? No, this one's still moving. What else did I not siege finish? Really? I wonder if I'll reach in time. When's he traveling? 26. So it's quite a big number. 60 units. Wow. Really? Maasai. Yeah, Xinjiang is done. I'm interested to see like what kind of what's their unit composition. Like this one. I might be able to win them. Oh my god.
So build 3 steam transports. Can I build anything in okay. This is good. Gotta get them to get out of the I don't take Bermuda though. Xinjiang is ours. Garrison done. Africa is ours as well. 59, they will not accept. You bring them everyone to 100. They're gonna be brought to 100 anyway. Africa, Philippines is gone basically. And it's time to once again lose our money to building 100,000 for each naval base. Wow, it costs a lot. Okay, I think this episode has to end here. The war will stretch on for quite long. Not much I can do about that, but I will try to peace out one person tomorrow at least. Not tomorrow, but maybe a day after when I have the time. If you must know, I'm still working, so I try to update as much as I can, but sometimes that is not possible due to work commitments. Oh, and we got Hokkaido, huh? Yeah. I could get. That is settled. So, how many? We spend $2 million on naval bases. At least 2 million. Probably more. One time. Those are still being built. Still being built. This one? Oh, this belongs to Ecuador. Galapagos. This one belongs to me. Oh, and the ones in Africa. Okay, we spend more than... Wow. Look how much we spend. 2.335 million. Plus, we'll be spending a lot more once our stockpiles have been exhausted. Yeah, nothing there. Nothing here. Okay. Boom. We now have a huge border with Russia. Bavaria is coming in. Austria slowly destroying them. And war justification is at 86 for Tibet. Tibet, Manchuria, Korea will take as well. Partially westernized. Which means I actually need some troops there. So let's send some people up to Manchuria. These guys can deal with Tibet. Yeah, not a lot of. Okay, go. No, you go to Dali. You go to Kegudo. You will go to. You can stay here.
49. Place in the sun. Okay, but West Indies. Yeah, I want the West Indies. Arusha. Yeah, we got. Yeah, I can destroy you. Bermuda is a state, right? Yeah, Caribbean islands. Sweet! So we can annex Tibet now. We'll annex Manchuria after that. What's this tiny little thing? British Manchuria. So anyway, let's declare war. Actually, you go here. We're actually at war with Nepal as well. Wait, we're at war with Bhutan and... Really? Bhutan? Sikkim? No, just Bhutan. Hey, clicked the wrong one. Lampong done. Bulon done. Lindi, Kazimbi, Tanigakia. Let's get Uganda. Sweet. Timbu done. They're starting to get rebels already. Mars a bit. Nope. Chamdo done. Go Lhasa then. Can't add war goals, right? 2.725. What? So Tibet is annexed. Okay. I can get Nepal if I want to. Anyway, we're getting Manchuria, we're getting Korea, then we're getting Sokoto. Then we'll decide whatever else we want to get after that. Oh, Egypt is so sad. Can we establish a protectorate over there? Yeah, no, we can't. We have too many. What are we at? 66. Sirabon. Bermuda done. Chino. Time to go for Puerto Rico. Yogyakarta done. Does that mean it doubles? I don't think it does. I guess it'll mean that they are extremely loyal.
Okay, let's look at the ideology. 11% are reactionary. That's not that good. Alaska. We are down to Alaska already. Still so much shit. What's this? Dutch Red Guards. Manchuria. So fast. I guess we are the Chinese successor now. So Africa is completed. Spain should want to peace out though. 77. Lindy. Dun, dun. Yeah, go destroy that. Rico, yay. Ortola. Might as well get it since we can. Three. I want to see if there are any troops there. Are the troops still 78? What are these 78 units that stuck here? Yeah, good tempo. Okay, Sumbawa, done. Jinzo, Gomuk, done. I'm gonna land you. I'm gonna land you here. Sumatra. Dutch Borneo. Let's get Archie. Ning Tua is done. Mm-hmm. Where's Laredo? Whoa! Okay. Where did that come from? Not from there. Did not notice that at all. What's our war exhaustion at 0%? It seems like this. It makes no difference. It should not be be Republican anymore. Whatever. So Manchuria has been annexed. The last of the Chinese states have been gone. Now it's just Korea. The only thing that's left in Asia. We have conquered it all. Bit worried about that. Two states ready. Well, that army is not gonna last long. That is for sure. Sweet, so we can get Korea now. We'll go for Sokoto next. We are already at 100%, but it's way over what we are asking for. Bye bye Korea. We shall bring democracy to you. Where are they traveling to? San Antonio. Holy crap, 100. Okay, at least they're fighting back. If not, it'll be a bit too boring, right? Let's build the stuff that we can in Africa. But with all the troops that we have, it should be enough to take to wipe that 100 stack away. Like we have 48, 40, 39, yeah. Should be enough. I mean, they can slowly siege back that stuff, but it's not like it's gonna reduce the war score. Where is he traveling to? You should have thought of that before trying to invade my home country, right? So many. This one, the West Indies. We are at 100 already, so I can actually peace out you right now. Okay, we have gotten Uganda, so let's get Equatoria, Amhara. Darfur, Equatorial Amhara Darfur, it's in the sun. Pyongyang. But I don't need to get any Spanish things ready. I just need to. I don't see the Dutch. We're at 91 for the Dutch. Our war justification at 42%. Kang Nong, done. Kind of expected. Sorry, done. How many more units do you have? United Kingdom, number 3. You have 184. Heiju, yay. Incheon now, Wonju done. Never mind. Seventy-two at war goal, place in the sun. Rift Valley. Where's the let's get Darfur. That they're getting over there. That's alright. Antigua done. Dominica. So let's build 20 and we'll build 15 cruisers. Yeah, but our new naval shipyard should cover the amount. Hey John, sweet. Korea should ask for peace any moment. Yep, then we don't have to spend a diplo point. Sweet. I think after we get this, our name should look nicer. Can get Kokan after that if you want. Or Punjab. Nah, we can't get Punjab. Sudan. I want Sudan, right? Equatorial, that's Darfur. That's Dongola. This is Sudan. Yeah, I want Sudan. I already got Amhara. What's it at now? 75. At war goal, place in the sun, Sudan, that's 984. When's the war justification gonna be done? In about 5 days. What's it still there? Sokoto. Okay, so what next after Sokoto? You can go for Haiti. Egypt. You can probably go for Egypt. But it's probably just a concession. But you know, to make it nicer, I might want to get this Kordofan. Because it's cheap. We'll go for Nepal. No, I can't go for Nepal. Japan's obviously a secondary power. Can't go for any of these yet. Brunei, I could go for Brunei. But Brunei is not worth it at all. Never mind. Why not? Let's just get Brunei. It's coming soon. Bye bye, Sokoto. You have been very kind, but now you must die. I still cannot believe, like, why hasn't reactionary taken hold yet? It's very weird that these things are happening. Very, very weird. They're already at 1% everywhere else. Ah, fuck it. Bellingar. Bye bye, Sokoto. You do not exist anymore. Sokoto is done. Everything else has been conquered. Do I want to touch Australia? I don't know. But let's prepare for the war with Brunei now. American Africa, very nice. I love the text. So this should be enough to destroy them, all of my troops. I'm still expanding. New base in about 100 days. Now that we have a bit more, 85, at war goal, place in the sun, Dongola, 9. What ships are these? 6 to 7. Huh. 95 already. This is at 95. Spanish Amhara. Yeah, okay. So we can piece Spain out now. Canary Cry. I don't care. So I pieced out Spain. What did I get? Yep, basically everything I wanted. Sweet. I can get this little part now. Nice. It's made of 2 though. Can I get this? No, I can't. France built the Suez Canal. Okay. Oh, so you decided to fight me. Okay. I feel bad for you now. No, you wanna peace out? I'm not gonna let you peace out. I'm at 0% with 100 something infamy. Siak, Barbados. Granada. Oh, those units left. Sweet. So now I can get Bahamas for myself. Brunei is mine. Now I just need to justify another war. Who else? Who else is not? Are you civilized? No, Ethiopia, you're gonna be mine. And you'll be my land bridge. Sweet. Da da da. Just still dealing with shit, but the units are coming back. What? They really want to compete on ships now? Atheism 1%. Moralism should be most right. Yeah. Bintulu, done. Bye bye. So Bahamas is mine. We got Bermuda as well. Nope, I'm not gonna add a waffle, not yet. Points. Okay. I'm gonna let Brunei. Yeah, there we go. So Brunei is annexed. This Dutch Asia. Yeah, let's take care of that and take that back. I can add a war goal. Place in the sun, Moluccas. Wow, that's all of that, right? Yeah. So yeah, we want to get the Sunda Islands, Java, basically everything, including the Malayan Islands as well. And maybe Christmas Island, we can manage it. That'd be sweet. What's our war justification at? 81%. Actually need some, yeah, like you two have to go here. This one, then go here. Egypt, justify war, we demand concession from them. This concession, because it looks so damn ugly right now. We can declare war on Ethiopia, let's declare the war. Basically it's a long trackler. We're at 87. Humiliate Netherlands. Sumatra, 50 Aceh, okay. Dutch Sunda Islands. What's our... We're at 69. Okay. Penang Island is taken.
these guys having so much sway? Voters' ideologies. 25% of the votes are conservative. Why are there so many liberal people? Oh my god. Hate damn liberals. They're done this time. Bagel is done. Sweet. What's that part of Guatemala? Place in the sun. Saint Martin, Dutch West Indies. Borneo. Wait, did they move already? No, there's still a Dutch island here, Saint Martin. Forgot to occupy that. I want that. So at least we won't have to deal with it later on if we ever get go into a war with them. Belongs to them. Okay, we should justify a conquest on Haiti then. Sweet. Haiti is ours now. Aksum. Okay. Ethiopia is ours. Just need to wait about a month before we declare war on Egypt. Can declare war on Yemen as well for to annex them if we want to. Wow, this is a really long war. Christmas Island. Yay! Has a very nice naval base as well. So let's go get Cocos Island. Okay, let's declare the war on Egypt. Yeah, Egypt's gonna peace out, man. So it became Turkey. Greece looks like they got some other stuff. What am I missing? I got every single island, right? Yeah, except that island there. Let's get Natuna, which is over here. Seven. That will go place in the sun. Malaya. Wait, this is at 87. Okay, that's done. Oh, the Cordovan concession. Okay, I have to end this war. I have to end this episode now. It's been going on for too long. After Egypt pieces out. No, or after I peace out. The Netherlands. Yep, Egypt peace out. Cordovan is mine. Text looks nicer. Malaya. Okay. 93. Okay, another 3 more months. We can do this. Another 3 more months, we peace out the Netherlands. Oh well, 4 more months actually. Provided the war justification takes a while. We have a bit of war exhaustion already. Western New Guinea. Okay, should be just nice. Why are you landing over here? Okay. So we pieced. Holy crap. We pieced out the Netherlands. They are no longer great, pal. Bye bye. It's just the UK now, which we will systematically destroy. Now the key to destroying the UK is actually the landing on there. Landing over there. We'll get Haiti. After we get Haiti. In the next episode, we'll get Haiti over here. We'll conquer the rest of this by adding war goals. And we'll start landing in Ireland, right? And then we'll full annex them. And then we'll slowly, while remaining in this great war, slowly fabricate claims on the rest of the world. What else am I looking to get? Not much, actually. I'm not interested in going to war with Russia just yet. But I do want to get the rest of this stuff over here. At least the ones that are still uncivilized, that we can get for cheap. All these things over here. I don't think there's any uncivilized nations left. Which sucks. But we conquered most of them already. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching that episode. If you did, please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And I will see you next time.